我的梦想是去中国和中国人说汉语。
我爱学汉字。
他很喜欢加拿大的天空。
接下来让我们有请 Jordan。
从中国人来看，我一直是一个老外。
你看 J 都跟 J 四在一起，
一个梦越长舍我越
远上山舍近斜，白云深处有人家。
So I'm now doing the same movement. And as
to attend this event, so I really, on behalf of the Confucius Institute, we really appreciate it. Today, the students' performance really impressive. I strongly suggest everyone give them applause. Thank you.
Hope that you don't stick with just playing, actually.
In addition to the Mandarin classes that we have, these are very important. The Dean of Management of Concordia is traveling as we speak to China.
So I was really happy that we have students today, a vision not only from our own institution, but we have a collective of all these achievements from different institutions.
It will certainly enrich our language skills and knowledge on Chinese culture. And it's also a good opportunity to make friends, learn from each other, and share our learning experience.
对于中国文化，除了音乐，我们还有更多、更广阔的领域供大家去探索，比如说书法、绘画，包括我们的这个千年积淀，给大家带去的可能会是无尽的享受。
China presents many opportunities with 1.3 billion people.
Thanks again. We have a group pictures and then we'll finish the day, okay? Then you can go home and relax.